Use that draft. Here's that turn one, which gradually turns into turn two, where it really tightens up there. A lot of people spinning.
Oh, and look, car upside down. Somebody has flipped coming up onto the back straightaway out of turn nine. He's okay, scrambling out of the car, trying to get the car turned back enough so that he can climb out. It's the three automobile.
That's Don Burgoon. That's one of the Tatus cars.
Burgoon from Clover, South Carolina, started back in 30th spot. The performance friction, Tatus, and he's okay. We'll take a look here, show you what happened as he comes out of turn nine up onto the backstretch. He's way wide, David, and looks like there's some contact.
Oh, he gets clipped there as he tried. He got wide, then of course he tried to come back. Whoa! You see how well that roll bar there,
yes,
the anti-roll bar, kept his head off the road there. Wow, thank goodness for modern cars. Didn't have that when I raced.
No, but certainly very safety conscious is the US FF 2000 series, and good to see that the young driver, Burgoon, is fine. He jumped out of the car quickly and went over to the tire barriers to be attended to by the safety workers here at Phoenix International Raceway. So we're under caution as they try to right the three car. Now, this is the first of two races here at Phoenix this